Ah, yes, Walther. We were finally able to successfully detach one of the barnacle creatures from its point of gestation. As before, we were still only able to coerce the creature into latching onto organic materials. Unfortunately, the administrator has called me down to the anomalous materials lab this morning for an important experiment, so I don't have any time to further my analysis. Take specimen number 1176 and log anything else you can find.